During the first dua prayers of the late Hoima LC 5 chairperson, Kadir Kirunji, the children of the late were advised not to fight for the property of their late father, but rather work hard to improve their family. The head of the family, Yusuf Tiwulihwa, also announced the heirs of the late. These held special prayers and they were later given crowns, and they included 6-year-old Habria Kadiri, who is going to lead the Mparangasi family, Uthman Kadir, the Hoima LC 5, who is going to lead the Buswekera family, and Amlan Tumusime, the elder brother of the late that has been chosen as a caretaker. The assistant moved to the Bunyoro Toro region has requested the family of the late to stay united.
Government has indicated sent a nyingi muno by to have wa obutateka mani mukusumika nizarundi kurolera investments za government. Government ne malira etasimirwe ekyo kurora tuina sente za PDM anu msite twakatunga 1.6 billion mu district ziri mu 2. something.
Amlan Tumusime, the Chikube RDC and the elder brother of the late, has pledged to look after his late brother's children and make sure that his legacy is kept.
So, as one of those elders who have been trusted by the clan to take charge of his family, I want to say that we come from a very religious family. We are very religious people. We have a very strong team in the clan, but more importantly, we are one.
Anna Mugoya Kadir, the widow, has promised to look after all the children equally.
I planned with my husband. Bulimwano mugabo gutumuhaire kuri kusoma n'abantu bakuru bakwetegereza baje abagambi. That's all what we've kept telling them. And I'm not going to divert from that. Akatitaka nkusobola, when we need support, we shall always ask for that support. Tengwe ndalo mwana we na kugamba, that's not my mother. Isenye wa vira, I can't get any support. I promise you, before everyone here, chinsobola kudufalanta raikali de hanubon, that I'll remain the mother of the house, and you all remain my children.
Tumwe ngade za mbana, chita ambili, stati nekebi ya mami.
And yes. We are open. This is our home. It is our ancestral home. Tukunihira na abaliski bagwe mubarozere bali bayi. Bagwarabayo mukoro kubona, we expect to be here. We have different homes. We have a home in Mparangas. We have a home in Nansana. And they are all free to stay anywhere. But we all understand that this is our ancestral home. No, tuliba no mukoro gundi, we shall always host you here.
During the same function, they launched the Kadir Foundation that is aimed at educating children.
Katara. Aha, Katara.
Kirunji Kadil, the Hoima District LC 5 chairperson, died in a fatal motor accident along Kampala Hoima Highway in March 2023. Report compiled by Godfrey Mohomoza for the news.